In autumn 2014, Fisheries Victoria deployed a series of artificial reefs in Gippsland Lakes, Lake Tyres and Mallacoota Inlet to provide new opportunities for recreational fishing. These reefs have been constructed from three different module designs of various sizes and complexities, and were funded by recreational license fees and government initiative funding. The reefs are expected to provide great fishing for popular recreational species such as brim, dusky flathead, luderick and trevally. So we're just about to head out and inspect the two reefs that were deployed in Gippsland Lakes, one at Meetung and one at Nungurna. And we're very excited to see how these reefs have developed over the 18 months since they were deployed. So the dives today will be, first of all, inspecting the reef structures themselves to make sure they're sitting nicely on the seabed and not too buried. Then we'll be actually doing surveys of the life on the reef, so looking at the types of animals that are actually have colonised the reef structures themselves, and also looking at the fish species that we can see with divers. We're going to use two approaches to get a good summary of the fish community down here. One is diver-based survey, so visual, actually seeing the fish, and the other is using a baited remote underwater video.
What we have simply is a video camera in a housing, which we'll turn on before we lower it. And in front of it, we'll put a cage with some pilchards that we'll use for bait. The idea is that we can get fish in close to the camera that are often diver adverse, or they'll steer clear of divers. And this will give us a chance to actually look at the footage later to see what fish are down there.
Cuttings of mussels, all these little nooks and crannies in here provide homes for other tiny crustaceans which fish feed on. And the other value of mussels is they're great filterers, so they clean the water up around the reef walls themselves. The reefs off the Meetung Boardwalk and Nungurna are located about 40 metres from the shore and are accessible to both boat and land-based fishers. The Meetung Boardwalk also provides a great fishing platform, making this reef an even more attractive option for land-based anglers. Today we've surveyed all four artificial reefs in Lake Tyres and they are progressing nicely with lots of fish and invertebrate life. All the artificial reefs in the East Gippsland estuaries are situated in 4 to 6 metres depth and won't create any navigational hazards.
Oh, they're all sitting really well. They're only like buried about 10-20 centimetres. Covered in barnacles, but the heavily predated barnacles and brim and everything else has been having a feast down there. So it's brim, all size classes, really little baby ones, mid-sized to some big adults just sitting inside the middle of the reef pole.
The two reefs in the bottom lake of Mallacoota Inlet are located on the north and south sides of the Goodwin Sands. Recent reports from anglers fishing these reefs indicate catches of dusky flathead, brim and trevally to be common. Our surveys also showed abundant schools of bait fish, crabs and octopus making the reefs their home.
Once over the reef locations, the reef modules show clearly on a depth sounder.
Good to go.
The reef structure is not just about hiding spots, it's about creating more food resources, so increasing the production of fish in this local area. So yeah, look, very happy with the way things look. The balls are sitting nicely on the seabed.
Gippsland's estuaries provide great recreational fishing opportunities, but please fish responsibly and enjoy the new fishing experiences offered by these new reefs. For more detailed information on how to locate the reefs and their layouts, please go to the Fisheries Victoria Recreational Fishing Reefs webpage.
Authorised by Victorian Government, One Treasury Place, Melbourne.